Hello, my name is Rich Howard, owner of Architectural Builder Supply. In this video, is to bring you a closer look at the Knape&Vogt KV212ANO. This is a center rest, or it's a front stop as well for their shelf brackets. There are certain series of KV shelf brackets they have that do not have a hooked lip on the front. So if you've got glass, you don't want it to slide off whatsoever. This can be applied accordingly. Get the concept of how that's going to rest right onto your hook. It's going to include a screw for securing it down, just included separately. Just simply threads into there. Front rest or a back rest sort of situation. Anochrome finish. Let's get a tape measure and check the dimensions as they're not given. So overall length of the 212. It's a bit hard to do it on the tape measure. Inch and a half almost. Overall width. About 1 5/16". Overall height. Well, an overall height, if we're going to eyeball it there, looks like it's going to be about 3/4 inch, but then the front lip is about half of that, about 3/8". Okay. Nice accessory. Going to be used in retail applications, anywhere where you've got storage happening on their standards and brackets. I've sold this material to retail stores all the way down to someone who is building additional storage space in their garage. So, if you have any questions on the Knape&Vogt KV212ANO 212 series Anochrome center rest for brackets or any other KV product, please feel free to reach out to us. Thank you.